What's up, guys? Doxty King here today. We're gonna play some Tiny Tina's Wonderlands, also known as Borderlands 3.5. At least that's what I'm gonna call it, because that's what it is. No, that's actually not true. It's more than that. But I'm excited to try this out. I'm a big fan of the Borderlands series, and yeah, this looks like it's gonna be a fun time. So, hell yeah. Got the, what did I get? The Chaotic Edition, whatever it's called. I don't know. It's the one with all the DLC, because even though I still need to beat all the DLC for Borderlands 3, which I will, I want to play this too. I accept. Good. Is that all I have to do? Fan-fucking-tastic. Until the left symbol is barely visible. Okay, well, here's the thing. I'm on Twitch right now, and I don't want to mess that up. So we're going to leave it as it is. And Doxty, if you're too loud with that thing, I'm going to take it away. It also might be too small. You good? You good, poopy boy? Okay. No, definitely not. Performance. I should look at what the difference is. It doesn't say, but I would imagine it's probably 1440-60. Maybe? Who knows? Hopefully. Is there one more option, or is it just... Maybe I should try... Oh, I can't even, like, tell a difference when I'm on this. Never mind. Oh, thank you, Field of View. Thank you. I'll take it. Sound... Sound mode. I'm on headphones. Gameplay. Oh, I didn't know there's like different ones. Leave it where it is for now. New game. You're here to chill with the little imaginary people that live in your screen and save the world. The whole dang world while you're at it. Players deal 15% more damage. Enemies deal 15% less. You're here for a thrilling battle between good and evil. The intended... Yeah, we'll do the intended experience. I'm definitely not going for intense, but I would maybe go for relaxed. Cooperation or competition? Wait, what? No, this is competition. Fuck that. No. Throwback!
There is a world beyond the borderlands.
I love Will Arnett.
Forged by wonder and ruled by fate.
Fellow Canadian, right? Is he Canadian? I think he is.
Powers has raged since the beginning. Evil and good. Villains and heroes. A vicious cycle, endlessly repeated. Wonder is the power of a cruel, unpredictable god. But fate, there's one alone who can wield fate. One alone whose story is in their own hands. The Fate Maker. That's you. Heavy, right? Fate Maker. Big responsibility. Honestly, I wouldn't even blame you if you just laid down in a puddle and gave up. But if not, if you try and prove yourself as Fate Maker, then heed the warning I give all heroes. Together you fight. Together you shall fall.
Andy Samberg, also Wanda Sykes.
Fools. Your party of heroes can't stop me. Already I... Wow, you guys got here fast.
Like you said, we're the heroes. I am Valentine, gallant adventurer. The scary stabby one is Fred.
Who's my boy? Who's my boy, Doxie?
It's the movie. It's their first adventure.
Oh, come on. Their figure isn't even fully painted.
Enough talk. We're here to stop you from taking the soul energy.
Fools! I've already absorbed all of the soul energy. I'm invincible!
Oh, man. Sorry, newbie. We missed the soul energy.
Castles will burn. Babies will cry. More than usual, my skeleton armies will wash over the land.
Looking bad. How do we win this?
We attack together.
Pathetic. Especially you, newbie. They don't make heroes like they used to. Time to die.
But then, just as the heroes lose hope, they hear
a name.
Yeah, and also like, you know, like a sparkly rainbow, which goes like crinkle, quack, quack, quack. It is Queen Buttstabby, the most beautiful and perfectest ruler in all the land.
Hold on, what game are we playing here?
We're playing Bonkers and Badasses, baby!
And I, Tiny Tina, am the Bunker Master. So what I say goes. And I say there's a magical diamond buying a corn named Butt Stallion who saves the day.
Oh, I was kind of hoping we would save the day.
You will, Valley Girl. I just gotta set the stakes. Now, less table talk. Cue Dragon Lord!
Butt Stallion, you may be the most beautifulest, perfectest ruler in all the land. But this time, I've won.
But Butt Stallion was wielding the coolest sword in the whole world. The Sword of Soul.
Oh, would you? I just made those skeletons.
It's called the Sword of Souls, but it didn't bring all those dead skeletons back to life. Like, to be real people.
And most of all, I curse you, newbie. Whatever your name is, I will return and finally rid this world of heroes.
And with that, the Dragon Lord was defeated.
Yeah, might as well. We're stranded here after that mountain totally jumped out at our ship.
Yeah, he crashed it. I'm in. I love Bunkers and Badasses.
It's so weird hearing her voice in this. I mean, all their voices, but I wouldn't expect her in this.
We are making all new characters. This is the newbie's first game, and I'm gonna make sure it's an adventure they'll never forget.
You ready, newbie?
Time for character sheets, baby!
I should look up, like, the reveal reactions for this. Also, we get, like, this Lego Star Wars game, like, next week, and I'm quite excited for that. I just wrote Tiny, Tiny Toys. Tiny Tina's Wonderlands reaction. Just so I don't forget. I like watching reaction videos. Those are fun. To like reveals and stuff. Stabomancer, Clawbringer, Spellshot, Graveborn, Spore Warden, Berserker. Is there like six? Oh, there is. Wow. Okay. Maybe I should tell my friend so he doesn't waste time figuring out what he wants for this. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Stabomancer, class feat, the Fate Maker's critical hit chances is increased, great for, you know, stabbing, action skills. I think the action skills more what I care about, right? Ghostblade, the Fate Maker throws, I wish I could just, like, watch a video or something of the character. Throws out a Ghostblade, which spins in place, dealing melee damage to nearby enemies based on the Fate Maker's equipped melee weapon. Pressing R1 while Ghost Blade is active causes it to teleport to the targeted location. Why couldn't they make this all fit on screen? Why'd I have to scroll? Oh, it does kind of show it. He threw a hammer. Does it come back? Maybe I want this one. That's cool. I want the mushroom boy. Give me the mushroom boy. That one, this one. This one.
I'm at a loss for words at my beauty.
How's this? That was a rhetorical question. I know I'm amazing.
What suits me?
I could do with a change.
Something has to change.
My form is ephemeral.
I make heroism look good.
I make heroism look...
Arr, you animal, you. Gods, you're good.
How's this? That was a rhetorical question. I know I'm amazing.
What? I'm vain. Get over it. I must evolve yet again. Begin afresh. Magnificent.
No.
Oh, yeah. I definitely made the right choice.
My form is ephemeral.
I like that one. She slash her. Slash them. He slash them. She slash her.
Fearsome get gussied up every now and then.
Oh, what happened?
What have my image is in need of refinement.
Hmm. I can't really make. I just want to make my character look feminine. I don't know. It's like the Witcher haircut. Maybe I could. Oh, that's fucking cool hair. Sundered under. Yeah. I don't think I want facial hair. Because it's a girl, right? Is that what I decided on? Yeah, I guess so. I don't know. I don't know if it is. Yeah. Maybe I should make a character that isn't. Who knows? Pointed up. Leave it as soft. That's more feminine. I didn't expect to really be able to have all this character customization in, like, Borderlands. I guess, I don't know, like, I guess it's a good thing, because you can make your character look exactly how you want, and then them have those, like, specific powers or whatever. But, yeah, I don't know, I wasn't expecting this. Scar flips. Do I want a scar? No. One of the scars. Okay, some of them are kind of cool. But no, I don't want any. Probably none, yeah. Maybe none. Yeah, none. I feel like it's not changing. It apparently is, but okay, seriously, what was this changing? Oh, it I can see it now. Although it doesn't really look like there's a difference between these other than a little bit of black. Yeah, I don't need this. None. None. All red, I guess. I hate it right now. I'm having this like out of body feeling right now where my hands don't feel like my hands. It feels like I've been wearing VR and I don't know why. Village idiot, raised by elves, failed monk. Recovering inventory hoarder, rogue alchemist. You sweet large child, blessed with looks, muscles, and exactly two brain cells that never call each other. You are made in the image of the gods, specifically Beltheon, a god of himbos. You were always designed. I don't want to read this out loud. I'm not going to. So these are just your stat changes. So do I want increased strength but less intelligence? Increased dexterity but less constitution. Less that, more intelligence. Archetype thick. Nimble, nerd, pack rat, savvy. I don't. I'm choosing this one because it just says thick. now I can like dip my points in here. Interesting. So my strength can be higher than a different character because I took that. But my intelligence can never be higher than 27. Interesting. Three higher and eight higher, yeah. Fuck this. I'm maxing out my intelligence as fast as I can. Edit name. Keyboard. Go with the classic. For me. Start. Can somebody put my mind back in my body, my physical form, because I feel like I'm not here and it's weird. I can't fucking explain it.
It said draw your hero, and I'm my own hero.
Okay. And Fret, it says your starter sword does murder 1,000 damage?
My bad, I left off a zero.
Okay, no plan! Fred and Valentine can't be trusted with pencils, let alone dice. So it is up to you, newbie. You are the fate maker. And these fools shall be thine advisors, I guess.
Fine. I advise that you better be a badass. We're here to slay evil and get gold.
I know you see me as a role model. Follow my lead and you'll be a great fate maker.
All right, one last thing. Bunkers and Badasses is a role-playing game, baby. That means you do not break character voice. Kapiski? Break me out, piece of that.
The universe is a garden of arcane mysteries. I will break open its fruit and drink of its knowledge.
Tasty! Now, prepare to enter a world of fantasy!
I don't see anything.
You gotta imagine it, Knucklehead.
Just close your eyes and wonder. You have arrived in the Snoring Valley, an unassuming and peaceful corner of the planet that harbors a dark secret. You journeyed far to be here, heeding the call of the Queen herself.
The Queen herself? What could she want of us?
She fears the Dragon Lord will soon reawaken. You must find his tomb and prevent his resurrection.
What I'm hearing is, we get to whoop his ass.
Here's a little cheat sheet to track your health and map and stuff up.
Inventory. This is the place to check out your loot, compare items, and equipped gear. Do I really need to read this? Probably not. Equipped items. I've played Borderlands. What's this one? I don't know. We'll find out. Oh yeah, let me see something. Options. I mean, okay, if I'm spinning like this a bit, I can't really tell the difference right now, but we'll just leave it on this one. Surrounding. Oh, shit. Okay. World map! Oh! Jeez. Oh, yeah. I like the look so far. Give me that loot. 3D. Is that what that said? 3D? Yeah, it looks like it says 3D for some reason. Give me the chesty chest. Any more? No? Okay, that's fine. The jump feels like good, but also I feel like since this is fantasy, they could have added like a double jump. That would have been a nice addition to Borderlands. I mean, this is fantasy. Why couldn't we double jump? Probably make a second character tonight when I'm playing online with a friend. Probably. We shall see.
Treacherous bridge! My path is waylaid.
You recognize one of the Queen's waystones. It seems to call to you. Queen's magic enters you through the stone, granting you the power of...
Aura!
You now have magical sight and hearing, baby.
Queen Butt-Stallion! She's guiding us on our quest!
Sure enough, baby. A trail of spectral hoofprints leads off into the woods.
It's so weird to hear Andy Samberg in this game, in a Borderlands game. Queen Butt-Stallion.
She's called Jumpus Tutorialis, and weirdly, it only grows in this one valley. Ahead, the glint of edged steel beckons you forward.
Oh, what's that, darling? You thirst for battle? Well, let's get you a drink.
Love a good action. Drink for cleaving, hacking, ha! Even a good old-fashioned chop-chop.
Cave mouse sits covered over nearby. If only you could get in.
Only I could get in. Guess I'll kill myself.
Though the magical hoofprints continue through the cave, the rocky ceiling dips low to the ground.
A true fate maker knows when to stand tall and when to crouch.
Yeah, work them sweet glutes. And if you get a running start and crouch, you'll slide around like a cool action hero. Another waystone guides your path, but reaching it will mean going through a pack of nasty, pinchy crabs.
Yeah! Hop it! Kill them all!
Pinchy! They're so pinchy!
Looks like a bug snack from a distance. Can I rank up my stats? I can, right? I think I can. This is where you spend all your... Okay. There's probably some way. I just don't know how that is. It probably just goes up. No. I don't know how it works. I have no idea.
You have defeated the crabs!
Rude!
Luckily, they were carrying their life savings for some reason. All yours now!
I think we killed everything down here. Climb up there and follow the hoof print.
What's this way? It's just the same direction, just a different way. Oh, where's that? But that's nothing.
She has foreseen your arrival and left a powerful weapon for you.
A weapon. Ooh, that looks cool.
It's a gun!
It's practically ancient, but it shall deal death all the same.
Wait, there's guns in fantasy?
You're in Tainus fantasy,
baby!
Floor rises beneath you. From here, you can spy a quaint little village nestled in the bodacious bosom of the valley. But beyond it, a dark and ancient castle lurks. Lurkingly.
My third and seventh eyes can sense the Dragon Lord's presence in that castle from here.
There's all this land I can explore, but I'm not seeing anything. It's kind of weird. I would expect there to just be random, like, hidden, like, I don't know, crates around here or something.
These lands are indeed vast and wondrous.
Fate-maker, you will never regret
it. So many memories of those slain and
options, sound, visuals. Accessibility? It could honestly be in any of these.
Shield above your health.
Oh, cool. Pointless. This has got, like, 2-shot burst and a 4-shot burst. Actually, no, we'll do 2-shot, because 4 might be unnecessary.
Backslide bars your way to the village!
We're ruined! All is lost!
Very heroic. Tina, can we blow up the rocks?
Sorry, it's impossible. Without explosives!
Victory! I'd never lost hope.
Ahead, raging fire and the clackety clackety of bones.
We're here to save the village.
Ooh, the village is already ransacked and crawling with skill.
You're a powerful wizard who has seen 20 sides of the world. You floated like a leaf upon the Wibblesun winds. You spoke the banishing words of Halgrin's past. Just because you've retired to this anonymous village doesn't mean you've lost your magic. If you can just master this ice spell again, maybe the rest will come back too.
Oh shit. Woo! Action skill unlocked. Congrats, you just leveled up. You have now unlocked your first action skill. To slot this first skill, press touchpad and go to skill menus. Check out your skill tree here as well. After your skill is slotted, you can use it in game by pressing R1. You receive a skill point and a hero point every time. Oh, so that's probably how you level up. Well, that is how you level up, but I get it. Wait, what? It also immediately gives you full health and ward and puts a small wintergreen mint in your character's mouth, valid while supplies last. So if I do this, I can put 1 point in here somewhere. And one here. That's how you do that. That's good. Yeah.
Be closer to the inn.
A single villager remains alive in the carnage. Does she look bad, baby? She looks like she's about to die.
Might as well save her, Pizanaeus.
Fucking stupid. Revive me! Oh my god! You're so fucking stupid! How much gold did I lose for that? 23. Oh, what do they say? Damn it. I'll read it next time. Yeah, that's embarrassing. Inventory. So I can replace my melee weapon, basically? Yeah? Yeah. Oh, no, I want to compare, yeah. So this one does more damage. That one does more, has a faster attack speed and a better crit chance, but then this one has better critical damage by a good amount. Can't believe I did that. Oh, shit. Make sure you pick those things up. I heard that's important. I mean, it's obviously important, but like, just fucking do it, you bitches. I don't know if I'm like gonna be leaving this area once I talk to this person. I'm just gonna look around a tiny bit more. Give me that bag. Good. Oh, is that a? Oh, I thought that was like the vault sign. Let's revive this peasant-ass peasant.
Thank you for saving me, peasant-ass stranger. How can I ever repay you?
I require no payment. I seek to prevent the Dragon Lord's return.
You're a fate maker. I knew the Queen would send us a hero. The tomb is in the crypt below Castle Herofast. You must hurry before his minions find it.
The tomb is inside a crypt. The perfect hiding place.
May the Queen's favor see your noble quest through.
You're a handsome boy, Doxty.
My peasant ass is killing me.
Stupid. Yo, but she thick?
Just out yonder. Which is fantasy for saying. It's over there, baby!
It's over there, baby!
His tomb is somewhere beneath these ruins. Find him, fellow skeleton!
Wait. I thought we already beat the Dragon Lord.
What? That was forever ago!
He's a necromancer.
It's hard to legit.
Oh no, that we will have all the way up.
Kill him to death. After you guys went bony toe to toe, Queen Butt Stallion locked his butt away in a dusty tomb for a few hundred years.
He's gonna be a cranky boy.
It was cool of them to send you.
I wonder how many people will like this more than Borderlands 3. Also, you can see Doxty's tail, like, wagging in the camera. Oh, you're such a cute boy. Who's a cute boy? It's a cute boy, Daxty. Yeah. How many people are gonna like this more? Because I would bet a lot. I'm enjoying this. Yes, girl, you're picking up what I'm putting down. If I look at the map. Okay. It's like a straight line. Well, not a straight line, but it's a line. There's nothing straight about this. Nothing straight at all. Oh, I have another weapon I can use. Right. Oh, can I, like, sell these? There might be a machine, but there might not be. I might just have to get rid of it. I don't know. Actually, I have money, so there's almost definitely a place to be, like, buying upgrades and shit. Use the same? No. They're similar. They have... What do they have? They have, like, the same name. Even though they look different. Why do these have the same name? This one... Yeah, this one looks different. Weird. Let's compare. The one I have is on the left. More damage... Less accuracy, less handling, faster reload, better rate of fire, less than the magazine. This one? Just keep it as it is, I guess. What about this? Oh, is this like an SMG that I have? Didn't know I had this. I think when they first announced this game, I thought that there wouldn't be any, like, guns and shit. But I'm glad I was wrong.
At the door. Wine set for the guests. Pour.
Here! Did you like that poem? You can hear the rest of it at the tavern in Brightpoof. When you got more than one gun, you can switch between them. Keeps combat spicy, like jambalaya.
So, Tina, maybe after this quest, I could be the bunker master. I've been working on a campaign. It's got orcs and kissing.
Tina don't play no more, okay? But it's all good. I got megatons of questicles simmering up in my brain sauce, baby.
Wee-yuck! Just really felt like I needed to shoot that. Ooh. Ooh, we found another. Okay, so you can do that in this game too. I wasn't sure if that would be there. Glad to see. Like how this gun looks. I guarantee I have to, like, oh, no, never mind. I'm just going to have to drop that to break this. That's disappointing, right? That's what's going to happen? Because I definitely have to go down this hole. That's definitely where we're going next. I was hoping I'd have to slam.
My muse, how I have ached for you.
With a spell book equipped, you can cast the frost spell contained within.
I bet you. Extra strong against
you fucker.
They got none of that greasy flesh to keep them warm.
Now, how do we get into the tomb crypt? There's got to be an entrance around here somewhere.
It's hidden. Ash time!
That's what I should have done. This.
Being a duchess sucks. My servants suck. And prophecies? I spit upon prophecies. Tuh. That was me spitting. Because they suck. For six generations, my family has clung to this stupid prophecy. The Harrows must guard over these lands, lest a great evil rise again. Well, guess what? These lands suck. I'm getting out of here. One last and I'm moving to the capital. Food's not bad, though. I... guards! Fetch! My poison tester! Tell him! He's stuck!
You hear a rumble and a booming laugh that seems to come from all around you.
Ominous. Feels just like home.
I found it! A tomb inside of a crypt! The perfect hiding place! I am coming, my dark master!
He's gonna resurrect the Dragon Lord! That's the exact opposite of what we want! We gotta get in there!
It's dumb, but it feels like a really cheesy game of Dungeons and Dragons hearing them talk. Like, the way they talk, it is very, very Dungeons and Dragon-esque. Oh shit. Pick up and redeem a cosmetic item. Okay, cool.
The waystone glows. You feel its magic within your chest, within your mind, within your soul. It asks a question. Who are you? tomb crumbles!
The resurrection ritual has begun!
Well, I'm not ready for it, because I'm looting. I'm glad I was wrong about not finding things, because we're finding stuff now. Let's equip this, because it's better. Better axe, maybe? No? Okay. Nope. Okay, well, we're definitely gonna replace the pistol. Or the SMG. But which one? This one, maybe? Or this one? Yeah, these are the ones I really want to be comparing. It has more damage, but everything else is less. So, no. Pair pistol again. Let me see. Is this a shotgun? No, it just kind of looks like a Borderlands shotgun. Yeah. I think I'm good. Burst, semi-auto, burst. Yeah, I think I want burst. See ya, bitch!
Your minion failed miserably, Dragon Lord.
There's still time! You can seal the Dragon Lord away before he escapes!
Taking all of it! I want it all! No, let's seal him! Let's seal him! Okay, we failed.
Zag!
Dragon Lord is free, suckers!
Dragon Lord, I come for you.
That's good. Yeah, not happening. Come on, the Fate Maker never beats the villain in the first quest. Still, you're stronger than the ones she sent before.
Again, Fate Maker. But for now, I have to go pay an old shiny friend a visit. See you around the neighborhood.
Damn it, he got away? We gotta track him down. I want that big bad boss kind of loot.
Give me that.
The Fate Maker's journey begins as so many do. With a heart full of fire and dreams of dragons and magic. It will end only one way, with the ultimate defeat of all evil.
Despite your heroic efforts, the Dragon Lord has escaped!
Wait a minute. Did you hear what he said? Shiny?
friend? Neighbor?
Here!
I know where he's headed. He's after Queen Butt Stallion!
To warn Queen Butt Stallion of the Dragon Lord's escape, you must travel far across the Wonderlands to the capital city of Brighthoof.
Hero of Brighthoof. Game's good. So far, if somebody asked me if I would recommend, I'd say it's too soon to. No, it's not. I'm digging it. I'm curious how long it'll take me to beat the game. But it seems good. I think it's something like 20 hours. Let's look at how long it took to beat Borderlands 3. How long is Borderlands 3. Borderlands 3 is how long to beat says that it's 22.5 hours, 43 for main and extras. What about Borderlands 2? Long to beat 30 hours, 54 for main and extra. What about Borderlands 1? I'm curious. Probably the shortest of them, right? Oh, 22.5 hours, like Borderlands 3. 35 hours main and extra. Okay, well, what's this? This is like 20, isn't it? Tiny Tina. This is a different website. I want how long to beat. Damn it. They don't have the information on there, so I have to look at another site. It's inconsistent! Okay, well, these people say that it's not anything. That doesn't say. Seems to be standard Borderlands length. Okay, sure. I'll take it. That's enough information. Overworld! Something new! Something new to experience. I mean, it's all new, but.
I built you guys this big overworld on the table. Just move your miniature wherever you want to go.
Nice detailing on the landscape. Feels like there's a whole world just waiting for us to kill and loot it.
I do wish that the cutscenes were like a higher quality, but whatever. Welcome to the overworld. You've entered Tina's living tabletop game board, filled with new areas, activities, quests, and dangerous encounters. While on your quest to defeat the Dragon Lord, it's wise to explore everywhere you can. You'll need experience and powerful gear to take on the tougher challenges ahead. You might find your path blocked along the way, but there are friends to be made in the Wonderlands who can aid you on your journey. Oh, my character looks fucking stupid as shit. Look at the head! The head's massive! How do I go this way? I want to go that way. That way. Okay, skills, hero stats. Oh, Jesus Christ, my headset. There's this weird thing that happens that I don't know why it happens, but it just hurts my ears sometimes. Yeah, I think I accidentally purchased this one. I wasn't really paying enough attention, but we're gonna keep dumping our stats into there anyways. Skill. Action skill. Cooldown rate is increased for a brief duration. Companion health is increased. Companion damage is increased. Gun damage is increased. Gun handling. Oh. I like both of those, but we don't have our companion yet, so we won't even worry about that. How the fuck do I go this way? Give me that. Give me that.
Uh-oh. The road to Brighthoof is blocked. Guess you'll have to go through that tall grass. A battle jumps out at you! Random encounter!
Ha! Random encounters. You never know what's hiding in the tall grass. Be careful of enemies in the overworld. Touching them will start a combat encounter. Defeating random encounters will earn UXP and fantastic loot. Sweet.
No regrets.
No regrets. I'm trying to touch you. What do I do? How do I enter fight? I thought it said I just had to touch him. I mean, I walked up to him. Did I skip whatever it asked me to do? Okay, now it's working. I have no idea what I did differently. I walked up to him, I hit some buttons, and it worked this time. I was hitting buttons last time, so no clue. Oh, sweet. Take it all, baby. Oh, good. I have as much time as I need. I thought I was limited on time and it was gonna, like, drag me back. Cool. What are you doing? What are you doing, silly? What are you doing, silly Billy? Look at this guy. Can you see his head? Nope, you can't. Oh, that's fine. I love you, Doxty. I love you. I love you, boy. Who's my good boy? Hmm? Who's my boy? Hmm? You're a cutie. I could eat you up. Now you let me punch. Well, you fucking know we're heading back to the start. Give me that shit. It said my luck has increased or something. I think that's why you want to get those, and maybe it's the overworld dice specifically that makes, like, all the difference. What is this? Do I just punch this? Okay. Side mission?
You're behind me right now.
The ruins of a shrine dot the landscape, though its builders are long forgotten, and its magic. perhaps who or what it exalts would reward you for restoring it to its former glory. This shrine is dedicated to Mul'ah.
Oh my god, you could turn the camera. I got so confused. I was like, how am I looking in this direction? You could turn the fucking camera, idiot and moron. What is this?
Nothing like a little math and organization to get the blood pumping.
I've been dying for a fight.
That looks explosive. It kind of is. Sweet. Keep the one I have now. So what's the point of money in this game? What do you spend it on? Because, like, so far there's not any, like, machines to buy weapons from. And I can't sell any of my weapons yet, but I'd like to. So... Oh, no, it's gonna touch me! I'm just trying to go this way. It's like fucking Pokemon for that. You're dead. They talk like they're from Fable. British people, I guess, but yeah. I didn't even actually hit him. want a place to sell my weapons. I don't think it's supposed to say reload right now. I think that's a glitch. The game doesn't seem to know what to do about it. That's fine. We should be able to solve that pretty quick.
Look, girl, there's a bridge. You can totally whack that thing over and cross it. Then, you have permanently opened a new route through the Wonderland. Look at you, baby.
Okay, let's go back through. Oh, God, I gotta do an encounter to do that? So, that's why you use the bridge, I guess. It's a little bit more than just a shortcut. I mean, it is a shortcut, but like, if you don't... If you don't, you have to do this. Interesting. Well, good way to level up, I guess. Okay, so don't do that, basically. Take the weapon I'm using now is better than everything else, basically. Maybe I'll switch to a shotgun. I have two shotguns. I have this one. And I have this one. So, my current one does better damage by probably quite a bit. I don't understand the times part. Why does it say 6 times 9? What makes it times? Why isn't it just the actual answer to that number? Same accuracy, worse handling, by like 14%. Better reload time, worse fire rate, worse damage size. I guess I can just like use it and find out what I think of it. So maybe I'll do that.
Hey, hey, you want to get rich?
Yes.
The shrine behind my well-protected and notably unstepped back is for some old god that's fallen out of fashion. I figure if we get all the pieces back together, they reward us real nice. With gold! I already found a piece myself, and I know where another one is. You get that for me, we can split the reward.
Is it the one I just got?
Watching your back.
Is it the one I just got?
Faceless, stabbable back. And if anyone comes at you from the front like a moron, just give him a slap. It's the stab of the open paw.
I'm pretty sure.
Might give you the old back if you
No? Okay, never mind.
It's always the last person you expect. Well, the proverbial, not you personally. I'm sure your back is fine.
This is how you zoom in a bit more. Can I talk to you again? No? Reach ruin. What's this? Shrine pieces remaining one. Does that mean we've found one already? I think so. I think we might have found two. Because he said he found one, and I found one. But I must have found another that I'm forgetting about. Queen's Gate. 0%. What does that mean? Well, let's go do the mission that he has set up for us. Yeah, I do. I do see... I do spy a shrine piece. Can I punch this? No? Okay. I'll probably get something later.
Her coruscating majesty, Queen Botstallion, has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious role requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events of Dragonkeep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee her realm.
That proud, noble bridge standing before you would provide passage if you could give it a whack.
I don't know what she's talking about then.
You made it. Now get in there and clear the place out. Even if it brings you to the brink of death, leaving you totally vulnerable.
I don't know. I don't know what the game wants from me. Forgot I had the shotgun. Not loving it. Let me quickly just swap over to the other one. God, I don't love the design of how it looks. I mean, it's better than the other one. Still don't love it. Give me that. Fuck it. We're getting rid of all the... Can't sell that for some reason. Maybe it's like a story-based weapon. We're taking all the greens and getting rid of the normals. Yeah, it's just basically a slowdown trap. I just remember, did I upgrade this? I think I accidentally picked up something.
Cleared everyone out, you're still alive, huh? You should better grab that shrine piece. Saves me a trip.
A shrine piece sits nearby, playing all hard to get.
So, this guy's totally gonna try and kill us, right?
Totally.
Girls say what?
His name is literally Backstab.
That's probably just a...
know how to get through this door. We'll find out after this guy tries. What?
Mool-Ah would surely grant fabuloso wealth if you completed her shrine.
Huh. Didn't see that coming.
Maybe he stabbed himself.
Mysteries like these course in rivers.
Maybe she changed the story as we
Maybe
were going.
Once the shrine is complete, you get the reward all to yourself.
Oh, the irony of being called Backstab and getting stabbed in the back. Cool. Now open the fuck up, you son of a bitch. How do we get there? I don't know. I don't know. Well, it's definitely been a different experience. So I'm happy with that. I mean, I would have been happy for just more Borderlands, but I like this.
Jerks at the table can't hear me. It's just us down here. Hey, I know I'm the villain, but I still just wanted to wish you luck on the whole quest thing. Not that you need luck, right? I mean, you're the fate maker.
Damn, these are cool. Shop. Sell. Sell you. Sell you. Let me, I don't know. Why it's like crossed out and then I'm able to hit X on it, whatever. Shotgun. Do I have a better shotgun than this? I think it's just the one shotgun, so I'm gonna sell the one other shotgun that I have. Got it. Deal. Good. What about this? That looks like it might be better. Because it is. Okay. Better damage, but... Oh. It's a pistol. So I'm going to get rid of the other shotgun, and I think I'm going to get rid of all the other SMGs that I have. Don't make me regret this. Also, maybe I should, apparently this is better.
Let's take a look at the map, shall we? Map. You know, it's a bit dull, really. They should call it something else, like, the Tapestry of Worlds. Oh, we're going on a trip. Well, let me consult the Tapestry of Worlds. Gods, how do I have so many great ideas?
Enjoy that coin responsibly, citizen. Someone can beat that into a plowshare later. Toss it on the pile. Already melted it down.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to, compare the other stuff too. Oh, can I like mark things as junk? I can. Yeah, that's what I should be doing. So, we're gonna swap out this for a pistol, and then we're gonna compare all the pistols till we find a better one. Okay, that one's definitely better, but it's level 2. Well, is it definitely better? It's a big difference in damage. I think it's definitely better. How do I mark as junk? Junk, okay. I just think this is the best pistol I have. I don't think any of these, if they are better, are that much better. If they are, which I don't think they are. Should I hold on to one of them? No, fuck that. Fuck that. I'm not holding on to them. Junk, junk, junk. You. Yeah, I'm gonna use you instead. But that one has a higher. Ooh. Junk, junk, junk. Maybe not junk. Junk, junk, junk. Let me think about it. Higher capacity by 6. Recharge delay is quite a bit less. Recharge rate is better. 2 things are better, including that. Okay. Everything? No, it's not everything. What's this? Do I have any? No. I don't know what that's for, but I don't have it. Does it tell me? Doesn't look like it does. All of these have worse stats. So I'll take this. Plus it's purple. Okay, we can go here.
Someday when all so, this is done, I'd like to get far away from all you, of this and settle down.
You.
Just take you, some time to myself. You, you know, take some you, time to you, reconnect with
you,
me.
You. You.
Start a farm,
you.
Race some you. Goats, you. Sacrifice some you. Goats.
You.
Take it easy for a
still
while.
You. Still you. Still you. Still you. You. Give the rest. Okay. What do you sell? Can I compare? I can. No, thank you. Looks cool. It has a higher damage by 3, but it has a slightly slower attack speed and a slightly lower critical chance. Ugh, nah. It looks cool though. Higher damage by a good amount. Slower attack speed, lower crit chance. Higher crit damage. By quite a bit, actually. I probably am going to get that, actually. Higher damage, higher accuracy, worse handling, better reload time, slower fire rate, lower magazine. Damn, that looks cool. I like how that looks. Let's not buy any more stuff in there. What's in here? I just need to unlock another one of these slots. I think I unlock it when I... Do I unlock it when I level up? Is that when I get it? Maybe? Probably not. Probably not. Might be a bit longer than that. I want to unlock the third and fourth gun slots, however. However that is that I do that. I love you, Doxty, but you have a bed to lay in. You have a bed. I know you like to lay by my feet, but my feet like to move. They like to dance. And by dance, I mean, you know, restless leg syndrome and
before you rise fucking whatnot. Bart, you're not the only new arrival. A massive skeleton army is sieging the city. Catapults, skelly mats, skelly ships. There's bombs raining down.
Okay. Okay. Will it let me climb back up here? Apparently it will. Curious if I can get a shotgun as good as the one I have in, I was gonna say Doom Eternal, but no, that's not what it is. In Borderlands 3. Doom Eternal, because it's basically the super shotgun from Doom.
We all die.
Dang it. Probably not going to switch enemies partway through there. Always make sure you stock up on ammo.
You see a lone figure fighting back against the endless tide of skellymens. Though his armor is scarred by 100 battles, his honor is untarnished. It's Callan and Mike!
Hello. Over here!
I saw you fighting the undead on the beach. Glad I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Do all of your diamond guards share your eloquence?
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece and undead! They came out of nowhere!
This is the dark work of the Dragon Lord. I have seen it with my own third eye.
The Dragon Lord! Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy thing than C4?
Right, good catch, yeah.
Here, take this,
There is so much more to learn.
I'll help the villagers get to safety. Fight through the siege field. Use that fantasy C4 to blow the catapults to kingdom bloody come.
Fucking stupid. It's fantasy, so it can't just be C4. So we're gonna call it fantasy C4. Wow. Revolutionary.
There, the catapult is straight ahead. Good luck, citizen.
I've really missed this part. Been too long since I conquered anything. After a few centuries, you get that conquering itch again, you know?
I died as I lived. Dead. Solid.
to the catapult!
I feel like it's going to be a pretty small explosion.
The catapult explodes into glitter and rainbow.
Never mind, it's gone.
Brilliant. Keep blasting them back to the gray hell, citizen.
Okay, so Paladin Mike isn't mine, but I met this cool nerdy barista on the EchoNet, and they said I could use their B&B character if I wanted, and I was like, hell yeah, and they were like, chuck, Gubna, and I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that exit too.
You fucking slut.
Destroyed that last catapult and threw ourselves over.
Hey! No touching the miniatures! But launching yourself with a catapult sounds cool, so I'm gonna let it go this once!
You should have gone for the head. Calm down, Thanos. I know it's probably a delayed response, but, I'm tired.
Being a thief is great! Way better than being a peasant! Stealing's a bit like working. Only you take what you like, and you don't get blisters in places you oughtn't from working so hard. I mean, I did get caught. And I am dictating this as my last words before meeting the Hoodsman's Axe. And sure, I suppose I did piss my life away toiling in the thievery, but life is a journey, so says I. Stick Blossom the...
Oh, wait, what? I thought this was a assault rifle that looked like... That looked like a sniper. What the fuck is this? That's fucking weird. It's like a automatic sniper. I'll take it. Did I level up for just like picking this up? Sure look like it. The problem with what we're doing with the catapults is that like we're destroying, we destroy the first, we destroy the second, and then we brought it back, and then we used it to fly ourselves across, but then it was like fine again, so the enemy could continue to use it. But I feel like we probably want to use the catapult again, but we're going to destroy it.
The siege is broken, and their war machine vanished to the void.
That bloody Lernum!
Maybe not? I don't know. We get back.
Well, you're stranded. Here's a nice bridge for you.
I've been waiting for that bridge to pop up. Bloody infrastructure, Edith, finally came through. Hey, you showed those boneheads what for? One of the Queen's waystones.
skills, her stats, sure. Increase you. There we go. You're done. Oh. The mushroom companion will occasionally let you... Well, okay. Wait. What does it take to unlock this? Ugh. Certain point of the game, I guess. The mushroom companion will occasionally let one rip, taunting enemies and leaving a poison cloud that deals damage over time for a duration. Okay, so the next point I get is absolutely going straight to that. Sorry, Doxty. Didn't mean to scare you, boy. Didn't mean to scare you. Doggo. Now and then I think of all the times you screwed me over. Had me believing it was always something that I've done.
Have you seen one of these before? Are you a fate maker?
Damn right.
Yes. Did I not mention? All right. Well, I'm bloody impressed. I've only heard about those in stories.
I think it's a bit of an insult to call it Borderlands 3.5. We're calling it Borderlands 4, baby! Yo! We got our fucking mushroom!
The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance!
There we go. I was wondering when I would get that. You've unlocked the class feat. This is a powerful, always-on passive ability that comes with the class. No points need to be spent to purchase it. Each class skill tree can potentially be built around a feat. Each class only has one feat. For more info, open up the skill menu and read all the cool stuff it does. Cool.
My sleeve for this.
Blammo! A troll smashes through the gate!
Bollocks! Put those new powers to the test, Fate Maker!
All jokes aside, don't keep trolls in your sleeve. It gets hot in there. They don't hide out.
Archer's assault!
Bleh. Do I have to, like, direct him? I think so. Or at least I can. I don't know. I don't know for sure. Anything over here? Like those dice cube things? Huh? Yoink.
I have learned much and am not yet nearly done.
Like it said, like by rolling this dice, your luck has increased or something. So like, I imagine collecting the dice is something like completing your Pokedex entry in Legends Arceus, where like, or not entry, but like, what do they call it? I think it's like you're perfecting that Pokemon's entry, specifically. That increases your chances of getting like a shiny, which I feel like is kind of like this, where you're... It's just you're increasing your chances of getting like more rare weapons, better weapons. Just, I imagine that's what it is. Already on. Yeah, okay. If I hit... Okay. Can I just... There we go. Great. Oh, use garbage, 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 garbage. Leave the shotgun where it is. Take a look. My finger itches. It's a weird problem to have. Fuck. The reload time's a tiny bit better. Fire rate is not as good. Yeah, it's all just, it's garbage. Get the fuck out of here! I'm getting rid of you two. What I have is better. I think I will hold on to the rest for that stuff. Yeah, no. Okay. Shop. Sell. You're gone. You're gone. You're gone. You're gone. You're gone. You're gone. You can stay. You're gone. You're gone. You're gone. You're gone. Goodbye. See ya. How much money do I have in the game? 7,927. Ooh. Compare. Pass. That looks cool, and it definitely looks like it's going to be better than the shotgun I have now. Because it is. Damage is way better, accuracy is better, handling is not as good, reload time is better, lower fire rate, lower magazine, but the damage is better. It looks cooler, so fuck you, I'm buying it. Curious, can I slap this bad boy on? It looks cool. It's got a scope on it. That's fucking dope as shit. This is the item of the day. Item of the day. Wait, how much money do I have? Okay. Journal. So I've completed Knife to Meet You and Bunkers and Badasses. Now I'm on a Hero Bright Wolf. Defend Gates. Really not very good. Damn, this disappointing. Go back. Let's swap it. Let's swap it out. Back to the pistol. That's the pistol. Yeah. Seems like the pistol's my best weapon.
Darkness,
I abjure thee!
Watch it, Fate Maker. You haven't even seen me try.
Over here, Fate Maker! Honestly, I didn't quite believe it. But you fight like something out of a legend! Oh, you are a Fate Maker! Come on, we stopped their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Brighthoof for so long.
Bloody gates are closed. Give me a moment, I'll get us in. Oi! Lord Sky! Open up the gates!
Speak the password?
Passwords, open the bloody gate before I shove leaves down your throat, stick a handle on your ass, and turn you into my own personal bloody teapot!
It's definitely him, guys! Open the gate!
Come on, but get ready. It's gonna be a right mess in there.
When he yelled Sky Lord, I thought he was just gonna start talking to Tina. That would have been a good part to just get Gilbert Gottfried in here and just voice God. That's, oh my God. Like he does in Smiling Friends.
That's a Chromebook with
no. Shut the fuck up. How do I? There we go. Do that. Do this. Taking a quick break.
A deal's a deal. Quickly, Charlie, get on.
Blast! Foiled again.
Charlie, by helping the evil devil, you confronted your own problems. I hope you learn from this cool experience. Merry Christmas!
It's so fucking dumb. Okay, hopefully I don't get, like, copyright for that very short clip.
Ah, a glittering horde.
Brighthoof, oh man. That is a castle. With a rainbow.
Back at it!
As you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire! Skellymans are eating people's feet! It's Soup's Depresh.
This is Soup's Depresh? Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes. Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness. Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands. Is this working for you? I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
Watch this one. No, you're so close. Thank you. Death save. I wonder where I'm missing those things. Anywhere? Anywhere that I can see? Nope? Okay. The crystal cube things, the dice. I don't know what to call them. But I thought there would be one back here. Maybe further? Further in? Okay, we'll keep moving. Down this hole! Oh shit! See? I was right!
The more the dice, the better the loot!
Yeah. What she said there perfectly explains what it is. I like that. I like increasing my stats. My odds of getting better weapons by having these random dice around the map to collect. It gives you a good reason to go and collect them. But I must be missing a bunch in places or something, because like I think there's more for me to get in other locations I've already been.
Obvious.
The mushroom's head's gross. Did you say seduce? Did he say seduce? He didn't say seduce, did he? Just give me a second. Okay. I swear to God, if we have to seduce a fucking bridge or something, I'm gonna laugh my fucking ass off. Oh, maybe I can cross from there.
Why, hello there. I couldn't help but notice your reinforced beams from across the moat.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna make a roll for that. The drawbridge, it leaves you close.
time.
Okay, I heard it right. You had to seduce the moat. She sounds like.
Give it a shot playing by the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start breaking them.
The Fate Maker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done! Over here, Fate Maker!
I gotta refill my water.
Magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes. I feel it. It's fizzy.
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the queen.
Okay, skills. Increase you. Increase something else. Strength, tell, okay, so what is the difference? Oh wait, actually it just gives you that there, so. Crit chance, or crit damage, crit chance, spell cooldown, status damage, max health slash ward, and skill cooldown. I gotta increase that.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll tell him. Yeah, okay. bravest fate maker the Wonderlands has seen in generations. But though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must and retrieve
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, it's a Sword of Souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly.
Okay, well, I'm going to stop streaming there. It's been a fun time. Thanks for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, hit that like button. Twitch.tv/StocksD. That's where I stream. YouTube.com/StocksDKing. That's where I upload. I'll see you guys soon. This has been Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. Good time. It's it uses Borderlands 3 as the foundation for how they made the game, but Borderlands 3 gameplay and everything except for like the story is fucking awesome. I love that game. You just gotta throw it on mute if you're gonna play that game, unless you're gonna play the DLC. Then the DLC story's pretty good from what I've played. At least the what DLC is it? Moxie's it's like Moxie's Casino or something to do with a casino or something, but I'm pretty sure it has Moxie in it. Anyways, play Borderlands 3, play Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. You don't need to play Borderlands 3 first to play this, though. So, you want to play this? Go do it. Have a good weekend. It's Friday, everybody. I'll see you later. I'm definitely going to stream more of this. But bye now.